Sally Staley, Chief Investment Officer of Case Western Reserve University's endowment, has deftly navigated the tough market environment for higher education since the financial crisis. She's been a leader in risk management and tailoring the endowment model for Case Western. But now she's thinking through big issues like how to manage a portfolio given growing interest in socially responsible investments.
Today, there's so much growth and expansion in breadth and depth of the global capital markets that we can look in all kinds of places and corners of the world for opportunities that didn't exist years ago, of course, or that we just didn't have the ability to notice and incorporate. And that could be new sectors, new industries, in new markets, frontier markets, emerging markets, get more sophisticated all the time. And along with that, handily, conveniently, comes new ETFs and new indexes to aid us in noticing and in tracking and incorporating those new sectors. I come from higher ed, of course, and I think the higher ed as an industry is very challenged. The financial model of it is under great scrutiny and will be, I think, responding with some changes in 2, 3, 5 years, in a pretty short term. What that is, I don't know yet, but if financial model changes, it requires going back to re-examine institutional risk appetite. And in my corner of that world, that means re-examining the risk that's embedded in investment policy. As our students get more interested, get more organized, and bring us more requests for incorporating sustainability, however we choose or need to define it, into the portfolio construction process, that's an ever greater challenge. The job's not hard enough now. So along comes something else we need to pay attention to. And I think that students are understanding this better and better. Everyone thinks that we should do well by doing good, and yet how do we incorporate those kind of things into portfolio construction? My thought in how to do that and my suggestion is going to be that we become investors, not divestors. We approach it from inclusion, not exclusion, and support and take notice of the investment opportunity set that could become part of our portfolio, whether it's water sector, agriculture, biotech, renewable fuels and energies. There are exchange-traded funds and indexes now for many of the things that we would think are good things to incorporate. And if they make investment sense, and we can expose that to our portfolio modeling and our portfolio optimization process, there's a much better chance that they could be incorporated than if we don't even acknowledge that those funds and products are out there.